this trailer is getting torn up. This was a bad idea. That tire just went flat, and we'd like destroyed the front of the jack on the trailer. Yeah. Every machine that's came up here has driven up this road, and Bobcats don't like to stay running, so. Way too low. Let's go, buddy. All right, this will run, but only for like 30 seconds before it shuts off. Better, I screwed that up. figured it out. This is the brake, and this controls it. Problem is, they're really stiff. It's hard to move them. D7's pretty cool, huh? I drive this, I think that will break off. All right, so I was able to rip that jack off of there last night. Look how much higher that looks without that jack hanging down. That wasn't mounted very good. I'm pretty much home free at this point. I mean, taking that jack off of there made all the difference, because it's like, you know, this road has these water bars where you really need a lot of ground clearance. And it's doing all right now.
Alright, so let's cut that cross member out of there since it's all bent, and let's move it back a little bit because it actually hit that brake line, and mount the jack higher. All right, I ground those welds out of there, so it doesn't even look like that was ever there. So let's replace it. So it's pretty much mounted the same way it is, except the jack is just mounted like 3 or 4 inches higher, so it doesn't hang down below the trailer tongue a ton like it did. Are you crispy? What do you think? What do you think of that jack? You think that's good? It's a lot higher. Welded this conduit in here to protect the wires from the binders. Let me see that. Can you see that? Can you see it? Drop it. Thank you. All right, my dad, just help me bleed these brakes. That's a nice memorial plate for Levi. And I still have a handful of these left, so if you didn't get one of these yet, I'll put the link in the description for these. Alright, so that's fixed, and I'm glad I took the time to do that right. That is fixed better than it was when it was new, being that the jack, it has much better ground clearance. See, before that was hanging down a good 3 or 4 inches. Still, this thing sits kind of low. I mean, my last pickup truck, I put like triple the springs in it, and it made it sit a little bit higher, but a lot stiffer when there was weight on it. It really improved it a lot. This one could use the same thing. I put this type of brake fitting on it instead, so it's not, you know, there's no way it's going to reach that. But really, when I'm going up that rough terrain like this, I should have just used like this trailer. I mean, look at this thing. It's got like 3 feet of ground clearance and like monster truck tires, and that's much better suited for that rough terrain, you know, behind a truck like that, which is a little bit heavier than a pickup truck and with way better ground clearance. So but this trailer would probably do better on that road. Now the jack was the main problem. This one actually does fine too. All right, well, we're all done here. Let's work on something else.